that's my gift. What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below, and with that, let's play some Evil Within 2. It's just fantastic. Boss fight though, I'm not gonna lie about that one. You dead, dude.
Almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra?
The end of this world. Search for Myra. He's like, yeah, I just fell a story. It's fine.
Damn it. Myra, where did you go?
Yeah. I wonder. Oh, I have a gel in home.
What is this?
Oh jeez, it's that fucking thingy again. Yeah, come out of the fucking thing. It's gonna be that fucking creature again, that white creature.
It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back.
It's not Myra, dude.
Please. I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra, what's wrong? You've got to fight it!
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Sebastian, now. Leave.
No, I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place!
Oh, shit.
Lyra! Shit. What is she trying to do?
Trying to protect Lily. Whatever it takes, right? Which one of them? You gotta fight her bad side or something like that. Something dumb. Nothing left of Union, dude. Everyone is fucking dead, dude.
Myra!
Plants over there, though.
I gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her.
Stock up.
She hasn't gone far.
I need to get some damn bolts, dude. Just trying to get everything I can. Okay, I guess that was everything. Cool.
Stop!
me stock up again. There's gotta be some kind of other boss battle of some kind.
There she is.
I'm dead. Great. Love it. Love enemies. You have no idea how the fuck to defeat them at all. It's great. I'd imagine the freaking big red thing on his chest is the way to fucking beat him, but apparently not. I don't have to.
There she is. God.
Let me get you. I can get you.
Where are you going?
I won't let you hurt Lily.
Hurt her? I'd never do that. I love her.
Your love can't protect her. Only I can do that. I told you to leave.